And the Confederation of African Amputee Football, CAAF, has confirmed the participants for the Amputee Football event at the upcoming Accra 2023 African Paralympic Games. 10 countries will participate.
The CAAF, after a wide consultation with stakeholders, issued a press release to confirm the 10 participants for the maiden edition of the Para Games scheduled to take place in Accra from the 3rd to the 12th of September this year. The list published by the Confederation of African Amputee Football Secretary General Peter Olu in a letter to the organizers said, following a wide consultation with stakeholders, as no CAAF international matches have been played on the continent since 2021. The 10 qualified CAAF teams for the amputee football at the Accra 2023 Para Games are Ghana, Liberia, Angola, Tanzania, Morocco, Kenya, Cameroon, Uganda, Nigeria, and Rwanda. Angola reached the final of the World Amputee Football Cup in Istanbul in October, losing to host Turkey. Tanzania won the Africa title in 2021 when CAAF last hosted an event. This year's event is due to be the first Africa Para Games. The CAAF also stated that they will be waiting for the official invitation letter from the LOC of the Para Games to their respective para committees and governments, amputee federations, and the subsequent procedure to enable the successful participation in the games.